install VMware tools on Linux Mint. We're going to do this fully from the terminal. There you have it. It's downloading directly from the source and performing the install. All right, so we're going to restart the VM. We're rebooted and full screen right now. If we go to the file system and check our installed programs, scroll down to the V's. And there you have it. The VMware tools are installed.